So let's decode everything about PER, the 6 months of practical experience requirement in ACCA. CA ki articleship is equals to ACCA ki PER requirement. IFA kya hai? International Federation of Accountants, PwC, EY, KPMG and Deloitte वो obviously already approved employers हैं, time काम कर रखा है, in tranches काम कर रखा है, would that be counted? Hello everyone, in today's video I'm gonna be talking about one of the most frequently asked question, which is about the practical experience requirement of ACCA. So let's decode everything about PER. As you all must be knowing that you need to complete 3 E's in ACCA to become an ACCA member. The first E is the exams, that is the 13 exams of ACCA spread across knowledge, skills and professional level. After having done that, you become an ACCA affiliate. After that, you need to proceed with the second E, which is the ethics module, the 20-hour online training module, which is called EPSM. This you can complete and you must complete before you start your professional level exams in ACCA. The third E is the experience requirement, which is the 36 months of practical experience requirement in ACCA. Ab ye teeno E's complete karne ke baad, you become an ACCA member. One beauty of the ACCA qualification is its flexibility, which means that this experience of 36 months you can have before you start pursuing your ACCA qualification, which means ki, for example, agar aapne CA articleship kar rakhi hai and those 36 months you've already worked under a qualified CA, to ACCA mein aapko ye 36 months fir se karne ki requirement nahi hai. Yes, CA ki articleship is equals to ACCA ki PER requirement. Uske ilawa, this experience you can also gain while you are pursuing your ACCA qualification, or for that matter, if you want to concentrate just on your exams first, then this practical experience you can gain after having done your ACCA exams as well. But jab ye teeno phases aapne kar liye, that is when you become an ACCA member. Chalo then, now let's decode this PER into most frequently asked questions. Sabse pehle students need to know that what is, you know, relevant experience that will be counted towards the PER. So relevant experience is 36 months of your experience in finance and accounting and related fields of finance and accounting. To complete this performance objectives, you need to complete the 5 essential performance objectives coupled with at least 4 technical performance objectives that ACCA requires you to record under your My Experience tab on your My ACCA account. अब ये पूरा प्रोसेस रिकॉर्ड करने का बहुत सिंपल है. यू जस्ट नीड टू लॉग ऑन टू योर माई ACCA अकाउंट, गो अंडर माई एक्सपीरियंस, लॉग इन द परफॉर्मेंस ऑब्जेक्टिव्स और द टेक्निकल ऑब्जेक्टिव्स दैट यू हैव मेट, एड योर सुपरवाइजर डिटेल्स एंड डायरेक्टली एन ईमेल विल रीच योर सुपरवाइजर हु जस्ट नीड्स टू रेटिफाई कि हाँ आपने ये एक्सपीरियंस, ये स्किल सेट उनके अंडर सीख रखा है. देन अगेन, who can be your supervisor is obviously the most important question that you need to know. So the supervisor who can sign off your PER needs to be a member of IFAC. IFAC kya hai? International Federation of Accountants. तो जो इंडिया में क्वालिफाइड CAs होते हैं, they are automatically a member of the IFAC. Which means कि अगर आपने इंडिया में किसी भी CA के अंडर relevant experience gain कर रखा है, so this qualified CA is very much eligible to sign off your experience requirement in ACCA. और अगर ACCA के अंडर कर रखा है तो obviously वो ACCA तो sign off कर सकता ही है. उसके अलावा इफ यू हैव वर्कड फॉर एन अप्रूव्ड एम्प्लॉयर ऑफ ACCA, तो दिस एंटायर प्रोसेस ऑफ रेटिफिकेशन इज not required. Why? Because aapka approved employer, which obviously includes the big fours like PwC, EY, KPMG and Deloitte, wo obviously already approved employers hain. And not just these big fours, there are many other approved ACCA employers in India as well. Reach out to me on my personal window and I will be sharing the list of these approved employers to you in detail. Ab fatafat baat karte hain regarding these performance objectives. To kya hain ye performance objectives? Let's begin with the 5 performance objectives which are mandatory for you to fill in. The 5 essential performance objectives includes ethics and professionalism, stakeholder relationship management, strategy and innovation, governance, risk and control, leadership and management. Iske alawa, you need to fulfill 4 technical objectives as well, which includes financial management, management accounting, financial reporting and audit and insurance. So basically, you need to prove to ACCA that yes, you have the skill set of this diversified field, which basically equips you to become an ACCA member. Then again, one of the most frequently asked question is that agar aapne part time kaam kar rakha hai, in tranches kaam kar rakha hai, would that be counted? Yes, it would be counted. The only thing you need to do is ask your relevant managers for those, you know, part time jobs to ratify the experience, the ड्यूरेशन दैट यू हैव कवर्ड. तो टोटल में आपको 36 मंथ्स करना है, राइट? सपोजिंगली आपने 4 मंथ्स किसी के अंडर काम किया है, सो वो मैनेजर, वो सुपरवाइजर आपका वही 4 मंथ्स के पीरियड को साइन ऑफ करवाएगा. एंड दैट इज हाउ स्लोली एंड ग्रेजुअली इन ट्रांचेस ऑल्सो यू कैन कंप्लीट योर एंटायर 36 मंथ्स ऑफ प्रैक्टिकल एक्सपीरियंस विच इज रिक्वायर्ड. इसके अलावा देर आर लॉट ऑफ स्मॉल फ्रीक्वेंटली आस्क्ड क्वेश्चंस एज वेल. प्लीज रीच आउट टू मी ऑन माई पर्सनल विंडो एंड आई विल बी शेयरिंग द लिस्ट ऑफ मोस्ट फ्रीक्वेंटली आस्क्ड क्वेश्चंस एंड डिटेल्ड स्टेप्स फॉर यू टू फॉलो टू फाइल योर PER. टिल देन, थैंक यू सो मच. गॉड ब्लेस.